I was hanging around town, just spending my time, out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he said, I suppose you're a bronc fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. For throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all head up and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offered me 10 and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning and right after Chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44 brand was on his left hip. You neck and oh, with a long lower jaw, I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes my saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raises the blind. Get out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly. He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfish and son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. He'll turn on a nickel and give you some change. He hits on all fours and goes up on high. Leaves me a spinning up there in the sky. I turns over twice and I comes back to earth. I lights into cussing the day of his birth. I know there are ponies that I cannot ride. There's some of them left, they haven't all died. I'll bet all my money the man he lied that'll stay with old Strawberry when he makes his high dive.